My name is Vignesh and his name is Ashutosh. We are students of QDPI and we're going to show you this robot. So this robot is called the Smart Streetlight. You need building blocks, an LDR, an LED, and the motherboard.
So basically, this is the LDR, light-dependent resistor, which when it senses a low intensity in light, it sends a command to the motherboard to send a command to the LED to switch on.
You can design it however you want, but make sure that the LED is at port 1 and the LDR is at port 2 on the motherboard.
So basically, when we shine a light onto this, so basically before we make this, while coding the app, we set a specific threshold. So when we shine light on this, if the LDR value goes beyond the threshold value, then the LED switches off. But if the LDR value is less than the threshold, then this LED switches on.